The head structure of a Siberian is not dramatic, so we don't have a dramatic wedge shape or a short face like a Persian. We have a muzzle that blends into this head, blends into those cheekbones, and a rounded eye aperture gives them a very sweet expression.